Hello to everyone. I will make two crepes, gluten free, with chocolate. One I will put chocolate and cookies, and the other one chocolate with almond, ground almond. It's super easy. What I will do is I have four tablespoon self-raising flour. The only you have to do is just I will add just a little bit salt, not too much, just a touch, and mix it with water. The pan, I will put the fire mid. I will use medium to high. So the pan, I turn on the fire, just a little bit water. Just mix it, make it runny. I will put a little bit. I will use olive oil, but you can use whatever you have. You can use veg oil or any. Still thick, as you can see. We don't need this one. A little bit more. Like this. You see how runny is? Okay. Pan is ready, it's hot enough. As you can see, it's a little bit thick, so I will add a little bit more water. We need to be runny. So what I will do, just a little bit more water. Mix it. Yeah, like this. It's too runny, you see? You see how sunny it is? Nice, just a little bit more from here. And I will add the chocolate. All the ingredients inside. It's ready. The chocolate as well is gluten-free, dairy-free. Everything is gluten-free, dairy-free, even the biscuit. Too hot. The almond. That's it. See how crunchy? Yeah. Crunchy and nice. Let's go. The first is ready. Let's go for the next one. The flour doesn't broke very well, but it's fine. The second is ready as well. You can put inside with the cookies. It's a nice idea to put some bananas, some cherry syrup, whatever you like, hazelnuts, walnuts. And some cookies. Of course, any cookies you want, just put it inside and just crush it. That's it. And what I will do, I will put just a little bit maple syrup on the top. That's it. Super easy, nice. Okay, that's it guys. Thank you for watching. Please, if you like my videos, subscribe to my channel. See you to the next video.